Okay, Dizzy. Take her up.
What the hell?
Those bastards have killed the civvies.
So the government shipped people out here? Nice of Prescott to keep us in the loop.
Yeah, the important folks were worth saving. Well, we weren't.
Didn't save them though, did it?
Okay, let's move. Dizzy, when we're clear, get out of the cave and stand by. The sub might be our only way out. Dizzy, take her down.
We'll hook up again. See you later.
Protection? I wonder why Prescott didn't spend all his freaking time here.
Anya, you're navigating. Where's the Maelstrom generator?
Up there. That's the train station. Let's follow the tunnel.
Okay, go! Okay, forget stealth! Smoke them!
Really dug in.
Definitely setting up Grub HQ.
The next train will arrive in 5 minutes. Thank you for your patience.
I'm out!
Ugh!
The train's blocked the tunnel. Where the hell are we gonna go now?
Anya, is there a way around this?
Thank you for your patience. Anya to Cole. Anya to Cole, over.
The radio's screwed until we shut down the maelstrom.
Well, I'll keep the channel open anyway.
Anya! Anya, is that you? This is Adam Phoenix. Can you hear me?
Professor! Yes, we hear you.
Thank God. Prescott found you. Can you see the security camera?
Yes.
Can you see us, Professor?
Anya? Oh, you've changed. Where's Marcus? Did
Marcus make it? Dad, I'm here. We've come to get you out.
It's good to see you again. Is Dom with you? Wait, how did you get that scar?
Later, Dad. Where are you?
I'm locked in my laboratory in the hotel tower. I need you to get me out so I can deploy the countermeasure. I'm running out of time, Marcus.
We'll deal with the grubs, Dad. Hang in there.
No, I mean the emulsion, the lambent organism. It's about to reach a critical stage in its life cycle. I've got
to destroy it before it matures and wipes out all life on Sarah.
You lost me at life cycle.
It's not a fuel, Marcus. It's a living organism. It's turning everything lambent, including us.
It's a parasite.
So you can kill it.
Exactly.
Mira wants me to adapt the countermeasure to kill it without harming the Locust. But there's no time left
for that.
We need to shut down the maelstrom first to land reinforcements. Where do we go?
That'll take you straight to the facility.
Yeah, we've got a problem with that. The tunnel's blocked.
We need to bypass it.
There should be a maintenance tunnel alongside it.
I can open the door for you from here. Get to the beach, and you'll be able to see the tower from there.
Dad, try opening it. We're in.
Marcus, you sent reinforcements. Are you two on your own?
We've got Sam and Jace here, too. You'll meet them soon enough.
If there's just four of you, try to find a silverback. You'll need it. This place is heavily defended.
Yeah, we see it.
Foreigners! Incoming!
Reinforce that door!
Yeah, even the Silverback can't get in.
Oh, shit!
Dad, know any back doors? The access is blocked.
There's nothing on the schematics, Marcus.
Keep looking around the caves. Damn thing's right in front of us. There's gotta be a way in.
Because of us. They're running scared of the land.
I know the feeling.
Come on, let's go! Follow the track! It's overheated.
You know what they say about the light at the end of the tunnel, right?
Jack, it's a bloody train coming the other way!
Everybody off the tracks! We're in a loading bay near the rail track. We need to find a way up to the top of the cliff.
There's an elevator at the back.
Okay, I see it.
And this bloody facility has been here all these years.
With all the scientists.
Thank you.
No wonder they disappeared. We thought they'd been killed.
Yeah, we did, didn't we? Come on!
Guys, this ain't the top floor.
Might be an ambush. Come on, keep your eyes open. Hold them off!
Marcus, I'm tracking you on the security cam. Look for the service ladder.
We're looking!
Turn and die!
assholes out!
The elevators work this time.
Hey!
find the generator room!
You'll need to throw three switches. That shuts down the whole generator by stages. But there'll be locusts in there waiting for you, Marcus.
Fine by me.
Dad, I'm sorry. I should have saved you from all this. God, I tried.
Don't, Marcus, please.
I'm the one who needs some forgiveness. I've cost you everything. I can see it.
Dom's gone.
Marcus, I wish I could bring him back.
But all I can do is make sure you all have a future. I won't fail you this time. I promise.